My name's Chase Kreiza. I'm a board-certified general surgeon, and I've been at Inspira now for almost a year. Working with patients, I felt a lot of gratification with doing surgery and seeing patients get better immediately. So it just felt different than doing any type of specialty, and it was something I really loved. Today I have three cases. I have an abdominal wall hernia, a groin hernia, and then I have a gallbladder.
Okay. Should we come back momentarily?
I'm here.
A hernia can present as a lump or a bulge. It can cause pain. It can cause discomfort, particularly with heavy lifting or straining. The case for this patient, likely as a result of pregnancy in the past, she developed a hernia at a weak area, and now she's having pain and discomfort there. So that's the reason why we're fixing it.
Now we're just getting everything set up for the surgery. These are all the cords that provide the energy for the robot.
So I'm approaching this patient minimally invasive. So it's three small incisions. I'm using the robot.
And we look good there.
Yep.
I'll get started here.
I choose to do a lot of these robotically because I can use small incisions and still get a more than adequate repair. Patients I find recover with less pain, sometimes never require any narcotics, and they can just use over-the-counter things like Tylenol and Motrin and get back to what they enjoy doing at a faster rate than if I did this in an open way.
So hook it with your scissor, like open, and then, yeah, and then bring it out.
For me as a surgeon, it allows for increased dexterity, a better visualization, and a more fine and careful dissection to allow for reduced complications. First, we get inside the abdomen typically. We reduce anything that's protruding through the hernia defect. At that point, we close the defect that's there.
So right now we're closing the fascial defect, which is the hole the actual hernia is. We're doing that right now with suture. And we're doing actually a rectus bifurcation as well, which is where we bring the rectus muscles together. Hers have become widened as a result of pregnancy. This will add to the increased strength as well as putting her rectus muscles back in the midline. So that way it's more anatomic position. After that, we'll put the mesh in to close. That's an example of a sort of standard piece of mesh, and the tissue grows into it, helps the area grow and heal faster. Everything went well. She had a 4 centimeter, which is roughly 2 or so inches size hernia. She also had diastasis, which is widening of the rectus muscles there. So we were able to fix both problems all at once through a couple of small incisions.
Yeah, that feeling afterwards when you see a patient who was, you know, feeling very lousy, I'm sick, couldn't eat, you see them afterwards and instantly they feel better. And that is the most gratifying thing, and what really separates, I think, surgery from other specialties in medicine is that real hands-on approach and feeling, you know, physically responsible for making that patient feel better.